Hello everyone, welcome to Next Chef Kitchen again. Here I am going to make a pear almond tart. So here I'm going to show you how to make it the very easy way to make a dough. Here it is. So no need to be a crumble in your hands, but this also have the alternative to do the easiest way. So you have 2 cups of plain flour, all-purpose flour, and 180 gram butter, and 1 tablespoon of sugar, and let's start the processing. Okay, just put that in the cold processor and how easy is that? In no time, you have a dough for anyone you want to make a pie or tart, you know. Okay, that's it. See, as easy as that. Put this in the fridge for 30 minutes. Earlier. So this is it that I already put in the fridge for 30 minutes. But for those who are very busy, you can make this in very early advance, you know, can make a day before, so that you have to. You have a very busy schedule, and if you have a dinner on all that, then you can make this in very advance, or even a day before your dinner you can make it already. Okay, here this spring form is it says as 9 by 13, so otherwise, so let's let that there. So let's have to make it this bigger. Okay. bit more. Now you have to put this in the fridge again for another 5 minutes to harden it before you have to put your peeling. Okay, let's start our butter. Here's our butter. Half 125 grams of butter. One third cup of sugar. Okay, let's start processing.
Butter until I'm flat.
that's a teaspoon of vanilla essence. That's it. One cup of almond ground. One fourth cup of flour. bake this for 25 minutes.
Okay,
done. 180 degrees.